Welcome back, everyone. It's maybe Nintendo 102. We're back with some more modded Factorio 0.13. I'm in the process of fucking up the massive fuck up that was starting fights with fighters while the residents of the planet. We're able to now fixing everything as they all want to do. And we are missing a red inside of there. Yay! Things are getting done. Now I need this here chest to go right there. This here inserter to go right there. And I'll just leave that unfiltered. I mean, unlocked. For Christ's sake. Stop it, you little fuck. This little shit is just running on the belt for no reason at all, other than to just cause me grief. I can't start fights with them because I'll get absolutely destroyed. Sake, no. If you're gonna be that way. Just let him destroy my shit. I need robots, because I'm sick of their nonsense. I want robots to just automatically do shit for me. Which is probably why I was making so many engines, is for robots. Alright, I need steel, iron gears, and reds. So I'm just going to put a factory down here, I reckon. Well, a couple, because I'll need iron there. Because you're my gears, and you are my robopods. Come on, you sons of bitches. Oh, don't have enough fucking power. Alright, I'll get most of it done. I'm missing copper now. I think I live on a main bus. Bloody hell. Why did I start fights with providers? Someone could answer that for me, that'd be nice. Make a couple of reports, so 25 should do me for that. Zeusy doing stupid fucking things. It's not really helping at all. I've made a horrible mistake with starting fights with the biters. You... I don't know. Looks like all my autosaves is balked. Anyway, it doesn't matter. Just gonna be fucking my day up non-stop now because I done goofed. And if that's the way it's gonna be, can we do chess yet? Yes, me, greens and reds, all of you. Damn it. How much room is here for not that much? Yeah, I wanna. I'm gonna do chests, but I'm gonna have to probably build them up top now. Because I'm running out of room, and I didn't think this through at all. Bugger it. Alright, I don't feel like touching robots, because that would be dumb. And heartbreaking. And I need speed modules here. The old speed ones. Also to fire, that might have been a bad idea. Oh well. I'm just gonna run away, not deal with my problems. That's chugging along. Everything's set up there. Robots at the end of the bus, so that doesn't help me all that much. I'm going to pick up that. And that. No work for you. The robots are damaged. Get a couple stacks down of robots. Lots of destroyed belts. Let's just plonk them down. Those, and then destruct all that because we need them in my hands. Now I'm just gonna work on bloody mining more stuff, maybe. I don't know. Ooh, I could do some stone walls, protect my stuff. I need stone brick for that. Now, where do I have a lot of stone brick floating around? I wonder. Dog's barking because I think he wants to come in. He's gonna have to stay out because he's too naughty. Wandering around, dragging his feet everywhere. And I don't have any stone brick down here. Damn it. Am I doing me? Yes, I do. Oh, you already set up that. Okay then. You are pure stone. You are also pure stone, so let's chuck you in there. Should I just be on the a stack inserter. I can make a single stack inserter. Sweet. That'll be done in a moment, and I can laugh at everything. Just eating lunch on the job because I can. Hey! Stack inserter OP. Please buff. That's making us some stone brick. Let's funnel it down this way. Yeah, it's gonna be very unbalanced very quickly. But I don't care. Because I am a lumberjack, and that's okay. And we need a chest for this one. That'll do that. Don't actually need the balance of air, but it'll probably not spread it out in the long run. And we're out of stone. Bugger it. Oh well, let's get that. Unless let's chuck some miners down, because I'll need miners stuff. Alright. Now this one, I'm just going to have to insert her out the coal, because the coal's all up in my way. And you can't be there, because I don't want iron. And I'll just have to fill out the coal. Stupid inserters. Alright, let's do it like that, and then we'll just get a heap of, I don't have any filter inserters. Ooh, stack filter inserter. Oh, I do have filter inserters. Cool. One more. Yay. Steel chests, and I don't have any steel for steel chests, so let's go get some steel. And anyway, that's it for this episode. We'll come back to the next one. I'll keep working on whatever the fuck I want to work on, and we'll do more stuff, preferably not with biters, because biters are the worst. Anyway, I've been Vindictator, and I'll catch you in the next one.